Morning.
Morning.
Rough night. Spent all night talking to people on her bagel. Mm-hmm. I made a new friend. I like making friends.
I like sleeping.
Me too. You didn't sleep as much as I did.
I know. You left me.
It's okay. We'll get through it.
I'm too tired.
So, Ray William Johnson did a video about this kid who was a homo, and when I looked up the videos, there's like all these videos of these people telling the YouTube community that they're not homos.
If people need to tell people that they're not homos, they have to choose.
Yeah.
We just need to accept it, you know? People are who they are.
Yeah. I had a dream. I went to like some event. And then I found this journal, and this Canadian guy were trading the journal back and forth. And then I decided I was gonna run away and live in Canada with him.
That's cool.
He was Canadian.
You're gonna be a Canadian!
I'm gonna be a Mrs. Canadian.
That's cool.
We were gonna get married too, once we got to Canada.
I wanna move to China.
Why? Because of all your Chinese friends on the radio?
I talked to a lot of Chinese people yesterday.
You're gonna have to learn to eat kitten.
Ew, I can't eat kitten.
I can eat kitten. I eat kitten every day. You want some cheese? It's been like, ew.
No, ew. That's Parmesan cheese in our popcorn.
Oh, right. Here, she's gonna entertain you for like 30 seconds. Or more.
Oh, I am?
Yeah.
Okay, well. We'll just jump over here a little bit. So, yeah. Not on YouTube often, you know. Kind of chilling with Jocelyn, you know. And such. I think she's peeing. I'm not sure. Jocelyn! What are you doing? Put on better music. Jocelyn has some interesting music selections. Some I can accept, some not so much. Kingsfoil, there we go. That's what I want. Kingsfoil is one of the greatest bands I've ever heard in my life. See if she has anything interesting to play with. What is that?
My agenda! Yay! Now I can announce the three people I love! Or you can just cut a piece of paper. You cut the head off of a koala bear! It's backwards.
No, it's not.
April
2009, remember that.
It's April 9th, 2009.
That too.
Okay, so, the people I love are Spiffy Girl, Tom TCF, I don't know the numbers that go after it, so you're gonna have to click the thing, and Craig Zwicker. Tom TCF is my Scottish friend. He makes me happy.
Who are you compatible with?
I ripped it when I got
Andrew?
It.
Andrew?
No, I seriously looked at it, and then I was like, oh, shit. So I ripped it.
Tommy was on mine, too. I love Tommy Zafaris. He is my Zafresa. How's he Zafresa? Say it is Zafresa?
I don't know. Zafresa? I call him Tommy, Zafresa? And I usually say it in a retort. Hey, yeah.
Tommy's awesome.
So, Spiffy Girl is the other Spiffy person on YouTube who I love. And Craig Zwicker is Canadian, and he just uploads a lot of random ass videos, and he makes
me
happy.
Wait, let's see if we can get this.
Don't show people's names on this! I can get in trouble! If someone could... Yes.
We don't like this.
We don't like this. I already ripped that up!
Well, it's ripped up again. Can we light it on fire?
If you want.
Give me a lighter.
I don't have a lighter here.
I need fire! Fine.
We'll light it on fire, but I don't have a lighter. We don't even burn candles in our house.
Wait, which side? Which side?
Look, I got second place against myself.
A butterfly in my hair.
No butterflies.
Butterflies.
Look. We got Mac.
Makeup!
We got Mac pigments. Look.
They're so pretty.
Mac. I don't like that.
You get in trouble for that too.
No. Because I'm advertising.
No.
I could, but if you say someone's name. Because there's videos of me harassing certain people whose names are on that list, and I don't say their names for a reason.
No.
Yeah.
That's gay.
You're so gay.
I'm not gay. Well, only sometimes.
He asked me what I'd do if he sent me a picture of him naked.
Who?
Omegle guy.
Oh, really? The ugly one?
Shh.
He doesn't know me.
This is a card I can't cut.
Jocelyn has a lot of food wrappers in here. It's kind of gross.
But since they kind of banned me from eating up here, I've lost a lot of weight. Because I don't have any desire to eat if I can't eat right in front of the computer. Should we stop recording this? Or should we just keep it going and going and going?
I don't care. I'm still wearing zebra pants!
Me too! Wow. Oh, it hurts to raise my leg. My knee hurts. And my shoulder. Because I sleep funny, and then, like, my shoulder gets all painful, and then my knee gets all painful. You'd think I was 80.
I'm 90.
You're hot for a 90-year-old. You're hot even for not a 90-year-old.
Thanks. I think you're pretty sexy yourself.
You can kind of see my cleavage.
You can't see mine. I want a t-shirt. Wah!
Mine's shrinking tits!
I'm gaining what you're losing. Don't worry. Works to my advantage. What's this?
The lid to something. I don't know what, but it's a lid, and it goes on top of something.
Ah, do a ball. Ouch.
No, I have a vagina.
Oh, I do too. What a coincidence.
Yay.
Oh yeah, I changed your music while you were gone.
I'm gonna marry, wow, any of my Canadian people out there? Because I had a dream where I ran away to Canada to marry someone I'd known for like a week. No, we weren't going to get married. It's like, the convention is ending! What are we going to do? And I was like, and I think he was like in the Canada Army, which I think is non-existent or something. I was like, maybe I should move to Canada. And he was like, I should marry you for saying that. And then I got in trouble. And then I woke up.
Oh, is that the thing that Tommy was showing?
Yeah, it is. It's gross. That's from my book bag.
No, now this is gross. I don't know how old this is, but that's gross.
Monday.
That's gross.
It's in a bowl.
It's gross.
My headband. I love headbands.
This one's broke. Can I wear it?
I look less boyish.
You don't look boyish. You look beautiful.
Those look pretty tails.
We got a show for you.
Yeah. We're running out of time. We have 15 seconds!